Ransomware. Ransom is the money demanded to release the hostage kidnapped for the purpose. Similarly, ransomware is malicious software used to access the data of the host system illegally by encrypting it. The victim of the host system has to pay a huge amount of money to the attacker to get back access to data.